हेलो 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 एंड वेलकम बैक टू द बार साहब एंड दिस इज द बार्सिलोना वर्सेस सेल्टा वीगो मैच प्रीव्यू. सो लेट्स डू दिस. बिफोर मूविंग ऑन टू माय व्यूज एंड प्रीव्यूज लेट अस टेक अ लुक एट व्हाट द कोच रोनाल्ड कोमेंस व्यूज वर ऑन सम प्लेयर्स एंड आल्सो ऑन टुमारोज गेम. First, he told that Serginho Dest is going through his medical examination. He also said that young players like Dest are very important for the future of the club. He then talked about Dembele and he threw away all the rumors regarding Dembele's departure. He said that Dembele is still very much in his plans and he still counts on him. Then he said that he is very happy with Griezmann's performance on the right side and also told that he won't be making any rotation for tomorrow's game as there is no need for that. Although I'm not very happy with this, I want Griezmann to play as a center forward as a number 9 and want Messi to return to the right side because I think that would be much better. We all know that Messi is an absolute beast on the right side and Griezmann can also play very well as a number 9. But I think that the reason behind this positional change is that Messi understandably is not able to track back and therefore team can become a bit vulnerable on the right side. But let us see what happens and let us hope for the best because Celta are definitely not going to be a very easy opponent. The match will kick off at 9:30 local time and Barcelona will be travelling away to Estadio de Balaidos. First of all, let us take a look at Celta's previous games. They played against Eibar, they drew 0-0. Then they played against Valencia and shockingly won by 2-1. They had 23 shots on goal in that match. Then they had played against Valladolid and drew 1-1. They have not been excellent. Although they did win against Valencia and they haven't lost any games, but they have not been very consistent and I think we can stop them. They don't like to have much of the possession. They can also create a low block against Barcelona, but I think that the players like Messi, Coutinho with their creativity can easily break their defense with the help of the pace of Fati and Dembele and other players as well. So Barcelona will go with the same formation with only one change, that is Pjanic in for Busquets, but that is also very unlikely. Our defense was good in the last match, midfield was also fine, attack was excellent, we just have to be aware that we don't relax after scoring goals, because in some of our previous games we have suffered because of this. So we have to keep our intensity very high and we have to make sure that we absolutely demolish their defense while doing good defensive work as well. I think that Coutinho can be very very crucial again. He has been in very good form after returning. Let us also hope that Messi is back to his Messi level, God level form. Griezmann also has to prove himself. He has to be more involved in the game. Frankie de Jong did well, but we all know that he can do much better. And let us all hope that Fati continues his brilliant form and Dembele can also prove himself again with his speed, with his runs, with his dribbling and with his shot. So that was it for today guys. The tactical preview and prediction will be coming tomorrow. So goodbye and as always, Visca El Barça.